See this one shine, how he smiles in the light, my friend, my faithful friend. Speak to me, friend, whisper, I'll listen. Sight all these years, like me, my friend. Well, I've come home to find you waiting. Home, and we're together, and we'll do wonders. Splendors you never have dreamed, all your days, my lucky friend. Till now your shine was merely silver. Friends, you shall drip rubies. You'll soon drip precious.
Mr. Todd, you have to help me. Mr. Todd, please.
Out.
Mr. Todd!
Out!
All this shouting and running about, what's happened?
I had him! His throat was bare beneath my hand. No, I had him! His throat was there and he'll never come again.
Is he now? Hush, love, hush. I'll keep telling you.
When?
What's your rush?
Why did I wait? You told me to wait, now he'll never come again. There's a hole in the world like a great black pit, and it's filled with people who are filled with shit, and the vermin of the world inhabit it. But not for long. They all deserve to die. Tell you why, Mrs. Lovett, tell you why. Because in all of the whole human race, Mrs. Lovett, there are two kinds of men and only two. There's the one staying put in his proper place, and the one with his foot in the other one's face. Look at me, Mrs. Lovett, look at you. No, we all deserve to die. Even you, Mrs. Lovett, even I. Because the lives of the wicked should be made brief for the rest of us. Death will be a relief. We all deserve to die. And I'll never see Joanna. No, I'll never hug my girl to me.
sir. How about a shave? Come and visit your good friend Sweeney. You, sir. Too, sir. Welcome to the grave. I will have vengeance. I will have salvation. Who, sir? You, sir? No one's in the chair. Come on, come on. Sweeney's waiting. I want you, bleeders. You, sir? Anybody? Gentlemen, I don't be shy. Not one man, no, nor 10 men, nor 100 can assuage me. I will have you! And I will get him back, even as he gloats. In the meantime, I'll practice on less honorable throats. And my Lucy lies in ashes, and I'll never see my girl.
What's your hurry? You gave me such a fright. I thought you was the ghost of a minute. Can't you sit? Sit you down. Sit. All I meant is that I haven't seen a customer for weeks. Did you come in for a parcel? Don't forgive me if me head's a little vague.
What was that?
But you think we had the plague. From the way that people keep avoiding.
No, you don't.
Heaven knows I try, sir. But there's no one comes in even to inhale. Right you are, sir. Would you like a drop of ale? Mind you, I can hardly blame them. These are probably the worst boys in London. I know what it takes to take them. I should know, I make them. But good night, the worst boys in London. Even that's polite, the worst boys in London. If you dare to take a bite. Is that just disgusting? You have